to 1 Timothy chapter number 6, and let's see what Scripture says really about the thought of fighting or battling or a war. And you'll see in 1 Timothy chapter number 6, look down at verse number 12. The Bible reads, "Fight the good fight of faith. Lay hold on eternal life, whereunto thou art also called, and hast professed a good profession before many witnesses." Did you just read in your Bible that we're commanded to fight the good fight of faith? Is that on your Bible as well? I mean, if you've got a King James Bible, you've got the inspired, infallible, inerrant words of God, and it tells you and I to fight the good fight of faith. Now, I know we're fighting amongst ourselves, and we're fighting, you know, all this, but why aren't we fighting the good fight of faith? Why aren't we out there defending truth? You know what soul winning is? It's out there fighting for the gospel and trying to get someone saved. I mean, listen, it's as feeble as our attempt is to go soul winning, as many times as we go, there's plenty more opportunity out there to hide the gospel than we're producing to get the gospel light out there. I mean, the world is nonstop, 24 hours a day, trying to distract people, trying to discourage people, trying to ruin the gospel message, and yet we're out there as soldiers, if you could think of it that way, as you go out and we go knocking doors and we just infiltrate a neighborhood. I mean, 20-something of us, we hit a neighborhood. We hit an entire section. We finished every street, every house in that area yesterday, and we are a spiritual army out there fighting the good fight of faith. And as people knock, we knock on their door, and as they open their door, this is a battle against Satan trying to keep them blind and the gospel light illuminating their eyes so that they would see. And if you could look at it that way, let me tell you, you'd be more faithful to do it a little bit more and be a little more zealous, knowing that it's a battle. It's not just a choice to do something that afternoon. If we looked at it as a battle in which we were on one side and Satan's on the other side, we'd be a little more rugged about it, don't you think? We wouldn't start complaining it's too hot, or complaining it's too long, or complaining the door got slammed. Listen, if we thought of it as a battle, we'd have a little more zeal in doing so. But why don't people fight the good fight of faith?